In the final days of Grand Trunk Western steam locomotives in early 1960, my friend the late Steve Rollins and I would frequently go to the railroad and we would watch steam commuter trains. There's Steve in the brown coat, me in the gray coat, and we are about to board Train 19 at the Detroit suburb of Ferndale. Train 19 this day being pulled by 484 number 6323. Train 19 and Morning Train 22 ran 67 miles between Detroit and Durand. One day, while watching trains, we met a man who said he had a permit from the railroad to ride the cab of one of the trains. I was intrigued, so I asked my dad, and he made arrangements for us to ride the cab of Train 19 from Detroit to Pontiac. On March 24, 1960, just 3 days before the official end of steam on the Grand Trunk Western, my dad and I took the bus from Pontiac to Detroit, then boarded 484 number 6327 to ride back to Pontiac.